So what is the weather? Or the... that thing. The magic.
As Woody was leaving the Sunnyside Yard, he got stuck in a tree. That's when Bonnie found him and brought him here. This picture shows Buzz following Lotso so he can talk to him about moving us to the butterfly room. Something about Lotso seemed suspicious. So Buzz decided to find out what was going on. And since Lotso smelled like strawberries, he just followed the fruity scent.
Lucky for me, Lotso smells like strawberries. I should be able to follow his scent. Here's one. Battery. I could use this. Found another one. Here's one. Battery acquired. Whoa! Oh boy!
way!
I need to stay clear of the hot steam coming out of those pipes. Make it to the vending machine if I don't avoid the lights from that truck.
Lots of strawberry scent led Buzz to the inside of a vending machine.